Hello everyone, today we're going to learn how to create a realistic torn paper effect in Photoshop and apply it to our photos. If you're ready, let's dive into this super simple tutorial together. Welcome to another video on your very own channel, Resource Boy. I'm Mary and I'll be showing you an easy yet practical way to add the torn paper effect to your images. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and stay with me throughout the video. So now for the first step, head to the link in the description to download the torn paper textures from Resource Boy for free. So you'll get over 100 realistic paper textures with transparent backgrounds, which you can easily drag and drop onto your projects. So as you see right now, easily we can just select any of these textures we want and just drag it. And for instance, I'm going to in this sample image I've opened, I want to add one of these effects. It's super simple. Just drag the texture onto your image and that's it. And as easy as you see. So to make the effect stand out even more, I'll change the Photoshop workspace background to white so the effect shows up much more better. It's absolutely easy. As you can see, you can just select any torn paper effect you like, drag it onto the area where you want the effect, and just use alt and drag to make copies just like this. So you can even place it in all the different parts of your photo in any shape which you want, it completely free. So also you can just use these effects as clipping techniques. And how does this work? So for instance, I'm going to just open one of these textures and select them and insert it to my Photoshop just like this. Here we go. So now I want my photo to fit inside of this torn paper. So I just need to double click on the background and just unlock it. So now we can drag it towards the top of this texture, which we have right here, and right click on it and just create a clipping mask right here. And as you see, as easy as possible, our photo is fitted right into this torn paper, which is amazing. So I'm just going to add a background right here, which you can see the effect on our photo just like this. So also now with Control and J, you can just get a copy or duplicate of this layer, and you can just rotate the bottom layer just like this and create this absolutely attractive effect right here, which I think is amazing. So if you just minimize this photo a little, you can check out the amazing result which we created, which I think is perfect, which the games you can play can have so many different effects for you right here. And finally, you can just add a background color to the exact color which you want, and the different things which you can do. So this was as easy as possible. And now for the final example, I'm just going to use another photo right here, which right here we have this image which I'm going to add torn papers and separate these photos from each other. It's very simple. Any of these torn paper effects you want, you can just select them and insert them into your Photoshop. I'm just going to use this one right here. So as easy as you see, I can place it right here, just straighten it up. And so also to edit the color, you just need to double click on the empty space of this paper texture, and from the color overlay setting you can just set the blend mode on normal and place the opacity on 100, and you can just choose any color you want, which is incredible. You can also edit and adjust the opacity, which can give you some more brightness in the color which you choose, which it's up to you, completely free. So I can also get another copy with alt and drag, rotate it, and the different results and effects which we can be witness of right here, which I think it's stunning. And as easy as you just saw right now, you can do so many incredible things and create some fantastic design. You just need to be a little creative. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to check out resourceboy.com. We have so many free resources ready for you right here, which you can download them and use them in all your different projects. Don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. And if you like this video, like it and give us energy with your beautiful comments, and wait for our new tutorials. Bye to one more video and take care.